Express yourself. What it looks like when you